So, in this video, I will show you how to install the Ongoing printer service. I'm located at this page, Administration and Printer Settings. But before you do this, you need to create a local Windows admin user, and you need to be logged in to that user on your computer that you're setting this up for. So to do that, you go to Settings, Accounts, and then you're going to choose Other Users, or sometimes it's called Family and Other Users. Click that, and you're going to add an account here. And it cannot be a Microsoft account, so you're going to click this link here. I don't have this person's sign-in information, and add a user without a Microsoft account. Put in the username and password, log out from your Windows, and then log into that. Also make sure that it has the access administrator here. So once you've done that, logged into that account, you open up your browser, type in the Ongoing system, and go into your printer settings again. Now, and you click this button, Install the Printer Service, Download. And you'll get the zip file called Printer Service. And then you're going to create a printer user. So to do that, you simply click this button, type in your email. And then you're going to save your credentials here. So store them away somewhere because you're going to need those. Then you click Close, close this, and we're going to open up the zip here. So I'm going to extract that. It's fine. And here I have an .exe file, which I'm going to run. We're going to allow for, just take the default installation path, going to allow for that. Then launch Ongoing printer service. Click yes. Here is going to be your system name. So in this case, I'm going to take this path, paste it in here. Here is my printer user. Username and password, save. And now here you're going to log in on your Windows, or you need to put in the Windows user's password that you have just created and logged into. And the service is more or less now installed, so it should be available here at any time. Once I reload the page, here you see printer services one connected. And so this is how you install the Ongoing printer service. Now, let's say you want to try it to see that it works. You can click this here and click the expand button. And you're going to add one of the printers. I'm going to choose this one. Now you have to make sure that the printers are installed on your local Windows admin user that you have created and that you are logged into. Then they will pop up here. If not, you need to add them. But I will click Create here, and then I'll close the dialog. And the next thing I do is create a new printer setting. Now I have this printer here that I just added, and I click create, and I have my printer setting here. So now if I go to the order list and select an order and then press the print icon here, you'll see that I execute a print job, and we now know that the Ongoing printer service is working. And if you want to set up your automated rules and trigger prints when you click this button, so better off contacting your ongoing customer responsible engineer. That's it for this video. Thank you very much.